So here I am trimming up a berry bowl using the flat edge to make a foot. And then after that, I use the curved edge to finish it out, using the end of the curved edge to dig in, and then using the flat part to dig it back out, using a sponge to polish it up, and then I poke one by one all the little holes nice and tediously, and then sponge it off, and then voila, it's all of a sudden finished. Ta-da!